Hi dear kids, I'm back again. I welcome you all. And the previous class, what we have studied, introduction to the naming words. So what are naming words? Naming words are the name of a person, name of a place, name of an animal or birds, or name of a thing. So what's a person? Person means human being like us. Place means jaga, as everybody know. Animal, you all know, animal or birds, and thing means non-living thing. Okay, so today we are going to cover the further chapter. Now let's start. E part, cross the word which is not a noun. Now you have to cross the word which is not a noun. Now let's study. Pen, pencil, book, bag or write. So, right is not a noun. So, we have put a cross over here. Climb, park, tree, orange, monkey. So, climb is not a noun. We have put a cross over here. Snake, and, bench, apple, potato. So, and is not a noun. So, we have put a cross. Eye, ear, nose, egg, walk. Walk is not a noun. Boy, girl, man, fat, woman. Fat is not a noun. We have put across. Platform, train, ticket, soft, flag. So soft is not a noun. Cow, give, milk, buffalo, goat. So give is not a noun. So we have put a cross. I hope you have understood this. Yes, now let's start the next part. Put in the missing letters. So what you need to do, you have to fill the missing letters. Can you see the boy, sheep, birds, tree, flower, moon, elephant and a man? Now let's read the sentences. Give me dash to drink. So what the boy is drinking? Water. Give me water to drink. W-A-T-E-R. We get wool from sheep. Wool from sheep. S-H-E-E-P. Sheep. The sun rises in the east. Can you see the sun? Yes. Birds make their dash in the trees. What the birds are making? Nest. N-E-S-T-S. Nest. The dash smells sweet. Wow, rose. The dash was shining brightly. What was shining brightly? Moon. My purse is in my pocket. P-O-C-K-E-T. And dash has a trunk. An elephant has a trunk. Now let's come to the G part. Fill in the blanks. Take a words from those given below. Milkman, barber, tailor, painter, plumber, teacher, cobbler, carpenter, nurse and postman. So what we need to do? From this box we are going to fill these. Okay? Now, a person who mends her shoes is called cobbler. Okay? A person who stitches clothes for us is a tailor. T-A-I-L-O-R. To person hamare clothes ko stitch karta hai, we call it as tailor. A person who paints our house. Wo person jo hamare house ko paint karta hai, that's a painter. Kaun hota hai wo? Painter. P-A-I-N-T-E-R. Painter. A person who teaches us is called a... So, who am I? I am a teacher. I am teaching you, na? So, T-E-A-C-H-E-R, teacher. A person who looks after patient. Kaun dikhta patients? Nurse. A person who cuts our hair. Who cuts your hair? Kaun cut karta? Aap kiske paas jaate ho apne haircut lene? Barber. B-A-R-B-E-R. A person who brings us milk is called a milkman. Kaun lekar aata hai milk aapke liye? Milkman. A person who makes things from wood is called a carpenter. कौन आपकी वुड की कौन चीजें person wood से चीजें बनाता है? Carpenter. A person who brings letters is called postman. Letters कौन लेकर आता है? Postman. A person who fixes the pipes is called a plumber. कौन पाइप को फिक्स करता है? Plumber. I hope you all have understood the chapter noun and as well as it is also known as naming words. If any queries and doubts, we are going to clear it out. All of you, please do the work in the book. Okay, till then, take care. See you all.